Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu states that one day he saw a silver ring on the hand of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam. The people whereupon got the silver rings mad and put them on. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam whereupon threw his ring away, so the people as well threw their rings away. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5450.